We're going to Tokyo.
One of my bucket list items is to travel to different countries and learn about all their food, especially the cultures that help shape Hawai'i's cuisine today. And as part Japanese, I thought what better place to go first than to Japan. I've never been out of the country, so I'm so excited. Follow along with me on this Japanese foodie adventure.